Shelly James here at RV Corral. Happy you're with me. I'm going to take you through this 2021 Bullet by Keystone. It's the 1800 RB, that stands for rear bath. And I'm going to show you a few things about this cool little lightweight trailer. It'd be great for people that have like an SUV or a truck that can't pull very much, because I think the gross vehicle weight on this is 4,400 pounds. So this could be a great solution. There is no slide out, but it's a wonderful little trailer for people that want a small, easy to get around, lightweight trailer. So here's the Keystone Bullet 1800 RB for you. As you can see right now, we've got an electric tongue jack up front, which is nice to have, of course. As we're getting older, nobody wants to have to do all that cranking. We got a couple of propane tanks, which is nice because on these smaller single axle trailers, a lot of times you only have one propane tank. So that's really great. Got your one battery here. And of course, we got the Keystone Construction, which they're very good at. They're one of the top selling trailers in America. Across the board, they do a great job. So this is a nice cap on the front with this, what they call a diamond shield for the rocks down low. I always like when these come with the magnet style. So this one might be locked, but I have the other one up. But this is nice because you can just flip this door right up and it'll hold it just like that. No clip necessary. Those plastic clips sometimes break off over time. So I'll show you that on this side. We'll go around this way. Just like so. Really nice and convenient. Okay, so this is also a unit that has power stabilizing jacks. So that's really nice as well. Again, for the older set, don't want to be cranking on them. And so that's really super convenient. Nice, easy push button right there. You got your water connections. This is a nice, simple trailer with real basic design, and it's got an outdoor shower. Single axle, the tires look great because it's still new, and it's a 2021, very gently used. Just got your basic stuff here again, just fridge and water heater access panels. It's always nice when you have a ladder. You want to be able to get up and check your seals, so great feature, because sometimes they come without ladders on these little ones, and that's real nice. Get your cable, and again, your power stabilizer buttons there. It is a walkable roof. Nice to have a power awning. And of course, outdoor speakers. A little power out here if you want your coffee in the morning when you're hanging out. My name is Shelly again. My number is 541-579-0246. Give me a call if you want to know more about this Bullet. Shelly at RV Corral, 541-579-0246. Come on in, let's take a peek. It's got a Murphy bed. Right now I have it in the down position. Oftentimes we have it in the up position, but I want to show you what it looks like down, because a lot of times people prefer to leave the bed down. But if you do want some sitting area as the day goes on, or if you have people come in, this just goes right back up into position, and then you've got a couch by day. So that's a really nice feature. All right, so you've got some wardrobes both sides, which is nice for your clothes, and a shelf up top, LEDs. We know we have a battery in our fire extinguisher that needs to be replaced. That's kind of common too. So you got nice room up above, a nice big stainless steel sink right here. I think these drawers, and I really like the color of this in here. It's really nice and light. I love this countertop. Two burner stove. You do have some really great pots and pans space right below your stove. Of course, your microwave, and a nice big fridge. Always nice on these little guys to still have a big fridge and not just a single fridge. So you do have a freezer and fridge. Little table here does convert if you need it to. This is what's a real easy kind of table design to collapse these days. And then I'll show you, or a cameraman will show you, the bathroom there at the back. That's the rear bath. And you've got some space in there for a medicine chest, a little bit of space under the sink, and you got your shower. And this one does have a tub, so if you do have somebody that needs to rinse off or wash some clothes, or, you know, hey, if you have a party and you want to fill that with ice and put some drinks in it. And then, of course, it does come with a nice flat screen TV and your stereo, USBs, and then more cabinetry up here, and you even have more power up there. It's really great little convenient trailer. Power underneath here for your area of the kitchen. And that is the wonderful little 2021 Bullet 1800 RB here at RV Corral. Again, my name is Shelly. I'd love to help you out. Give me a call, 541-579-0246. I'll see you next time.